Sometimes parts may show the call for quote button instead of the add to cart button. There are a few reasons for this. The part could be a supplier allocated or constrained device, which will need to be reviewed by MyArrow marketing before your order can be accepted. Another reason is that MyArrow may not be able to support your previous price. Once you click on the call for quote button, items will show in quote cart. Once in the cart, please add your part number as well as change the request date if you do not need them ASAP. Click Update Cart, then click Submit Request for quote. On the next screen, you have the ability to add notes or comments that your sales rep may need to process your request. It is also recommended you add a target price. Then, select Submit Request for quote. Submitted quotes go to your MyArrow inside sales representative. You will receive an email with a quote number on it as well as the details of the parts you submitted for quote. Your inside sales rep will respond with your pricing as soon as they are able.